This is so important, teaching kids about water safety and making it fun. Today, Coney Island played host to a kids' outdoor adventure expo. It's the largest event of its kind in the entire Midwest. And News 6's John Bateman is taking us for a ride tonight.
Paddlefest 2010 kicks off this weekend. And for the fifth year in a row, the kids' expo brought thousands of children to Coney Island for a day of fun and learning.
I got to paddle stick my fingers in the water.
Nearly 3,000 kids got a chance to come to Coney Island for free and experience everything from hiking to fishing to water safety.
So they really kind of get an idea of how things work. Instead of just sitting there in a classroom and looking at the board, they can actually go and touch and feel things.
You ready?
Yeah. Oh, my goodness sake.
That was cool.
The main thing is that they have fun. And then they also get to learn. And sometimes they're having so much fun, they don't realize that they're actually learning some new things.
And in keeping with the Paddlefest theme, every child had the experience to grab an oar and row, row, row their own boat. In fact, 30 members of the Marine Corps donated their time to help kids learn water safety and teach new skills.
Some of them, it's the first time ever being on water, and some of them are scared to death. You know, they have to be really talked into getting in the boat and going out. But once they get out there, you know, they have a lot of fun.
And for the finale of Paddlefest on Saturday, paddlers will come here to Coney Island for the 2-hour trip down to Public Landing. I'm John Bateman, News 5.